I want to inform my listeners. One of the things that I'm discovering is people have opinions in America based on opinions, not facts. So what I'd like to do with you is have you vent for a minute. Let it all out. Let me hear your anger and rage about what's going on in Israel. Then I want you to inform my listeners. Fair enough?
Okay. No, yeah, no. First of all, if you want me to vent and rage and let it all out, I need like around, I don't know, a week at least just to start. That's one thing. Second of all, I don't know if I am Mr. Fact or anything. I'm not. I'm just the guy with an opinion. That's about it.
Well, unfortunately, in America, we have to turn to comedians and comedy writers to inform because we don't have journalists on radio or television. We have opinions. So give me your opinion. Give me your opinion about Secretary of State Kerry's speech and what you think of Benjamin Netanyahu, the longest serving or self-serving prime minister in Israel's history.
He's done more years than my sitcom, but he's less funny, I think. Kerry's speech, in my opinion, was a pro-Israel speech. Just a minute. I hope I'm not getting shot now. What did Kerry say? Kerry said that Israel has to choose. Is it going to be a democratic state?
What
or
is
Jewish
the?
State?
Are you clicking your nails? Are you? What is that clicking sound? Are
you doing? I told you, it's my heart. It's my heart. No, I'm doing my nails. Yeah, I always wait for a Skype conversation from New York to Israel to do my nails. It's a thing I have. Am I clicking now?
That's the NSA or Shin Bet.
Yeah, or you know, just it's Kerry applauding quietly. I don't know.
Okay.
Do you? Am I clicking now?
With me, you're clicking. Okay.
We're
doing well.
I thought that the speech was great. I don't know, great. I thought it was in place. Israel is getting a blank check from the states all the time, and it's time to put a stop to this. It's like if you see somebody running around with a gun and you're going to support him, you're going to keep him with the gun? No, you're going to take the gun away from him. Putting a stop to the insane settlements and the settling, this obsessive fanatic settling that this right-wing government is pushing forward is the right thing to do.
Do you like Benjamin Netanyahu? He's the prime minister. He is part of the Likud coalition.
No, Likud is the main party that forms the coalition. He's the party. He's the head of the Likud party, and the Likud party formed a coalition with.
That's basically what I said, but you still felt the need to correct me.
No, you said it totally wrong. I just had to correct you.
What did I say? I said he was.
You said the Likud coalition. Yeah, you said it right. Okay, you win.
He's the prime minister, so he had to form a coalition in the Knesset.
Yeah, it's a different political system, which is not great. Better than yours, because you have, let me think, the stupidest political system in the world. But it's not a great one here either. It's got its problems. I guess all political systems have a problem. Not like yours. Yours is really like the to win an election but lose it. That's unique for America.
But well, Israel's won a couple of wars and lost land. So don't. You're listening to Highlights from the David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman Radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.